Lately, I have been seeing more and more of my videos having problems. So, this means that I might have to do some videos manually and some videos are fine. In other words, this means that a video might not have subtitles for at least a few more hours, which is a little bit weird.